What's up, Jeffrey Gray here, back with another video. Today we are going to be hauling logs to the sawmill with a 6.7 power stroke. I got this dump trailer straight loaded down. We had a bunch of trees yesterday. So after this, we still got about one more load. I mean, we got it packed full, pretty big pine in here, some gum. We're taking this to the mill. Bring y'all along with me. Show you how much of a beast the 6.7 power stroke is. Gonna be pulling it across the Lake Murray Dam, going all the way to Saluda. Got a friend up there with a mill, so he wants these logs. So I'm gonna bring y'all along with me. Do a little half throttle pull. I have a Spartan tuner and 5-inch exhaust. Right now I got it set on 200 horsepower tune. She's making some power. A little muddy through here. Let's see if I can make it through without getting stuck.
thing. Like we're dumping right here. You know it's heavy when the dump trailer won't even lift it. That's all it took, me taking those two logs off. Stuck bad. Come on. Oh my gosh. This truck is a beast. I was straight buried. Boost locks out of it. That is crazy. Back and forth for about 5 minutes.